Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. After all I've tried for 3 years, seems like 90. Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started, I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup of poison, nail me to your cross and break me.
My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Jesus! You've started to believe the things they say of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You've begun to matter more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. You have set them all on fire. They think they found the new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you if they think you've lied. Nazareth, you're famous, son, should have stayed a great unknown. Like his father carving wood, he'd have made good. Table, chair, and oaken chest would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, have you forgotten how but now we are? And our conquerors object to another noisy sect. And they'll crush us if we go too far. If we go too far. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour. All your followers are blind. Too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all gone sour. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live. So listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Oh, I just want us to live. It's all gone sour.
About the future. Don't you try to think. to know, why are you obsessed with fighting? Times and fates you can't defy. If you knew the path we're riding, you'd understand it less.
I can understand that she amuses, but to let her stroke you and kiss your hair is hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well. What you teach and say, it doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
Who are you to criticize her? Who are you to despise her? Leave her, let her be now. Leave her, she's with me now. If your slate is clean, then you count for stones. If your slate is not, then leave her alone. I'm amazed that men like you can be so shallow, thick and slow. There is not a man among you who knows or cares if I come or go.
No, you're wrong, you're very wrong. 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 How can you say that? How can you say that? How can you say that? How can you say that?
Not one of you!
Try not to get worried, try not to turn on to problems that upset you all. Don't you know everything's all right? Yes, everything's fine. And we want you to sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without you tonight. If we try, we'll get by, so forget all about us tonight. Shall soothe you, calm you, and anoint you before your hot forehead. Oh, then you'll feel everything's alright. Yes, everything's fine, and it's cool, and the ointment's sweet for the fire in your head and feet. Close your eyes, and relax. Think of nothing tonight.
Woman, your fine ointment's brand new and expensive. Could have been saved for the poor. Why has it been wasted? We could have raised maybe 300 silver pieces or more. People who are hungry, people who are starving, matter more than your heart.
Turn on to problems that upset you. Oh, don't you know everything's all right? Yes, everything's fine. And we want you to sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without you tonight. If we try, we'll get by, so forget all about us tonight.
Everything's all right, yes, everything's all right, yes.
Surely you're not saying we have the resources to save the poor from their lot. There will be poor always, pathetically struggling. Look at the good things you've got. Think while you still have me. Move while you still see me. You'll be lost. You'll be so sorry when I'm gone.
Sleep and I shall soothe you, calm you, and anoint you for your hot forehead. Oh, then you'll feel everything's alright. Yes, everything's fine, and it's cool and the ointment sweet for the fire in your head and feet. Close your eyes and relax. Think of nothing tonight.
Solution to our problem.
do about Jesus of Nazareth? Miracle, wonder man, hero of fools.
No riots, no army, no fighting, no slogans.
Infantile sermons, the multitude.
We dare not leave him to his own devices. His half-witted bands will get out of control.
But how can we stop him? His glamour increases by leaps every minute. He's top of the poll.
Crown him king, which the Romans would ban.
I see blood and destruction are elimination
because of one man. Blood and destruction because of one man.
Because of one man.
Are elimination because of one man.
Because of one cause of one man.
What then to do about this Jesus mania?
How do we deal with the carpenter king?
Where do we start with a man who is bigger than John was when John did his baptism thing?
Fools, you have no perception. The stakes we are gambling are frighteningly high. We must crush him completely. So like John before him, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die.
So like John before him, this Jesus must die.
Must die. This
as strong as the filth from Rome who raped our country and who terrorized our people for so long. Ask him to keep them yelling their devotion. Make sure they're all hating Rome. You will rise to the greater power. We will win ourselves a home. You'll get the power and glory forever and ever and ever. You'll get the power and glory forever and ever and ever. You'll get the power and glory forever and ever and ever. You'll get the power and the glory forever and ever, forever and ever. You'll get the power and glory forever and ever,
forever and ever.
Neither you, Simon, nor the 50,000, nor the Romans, nor the Jews, nor Judas, nor the 12, nor the priests, nor the scribes, nor doomed Jerusalem itself. Understand. Understand what glory is. Understand at all. Understand at all.
If you knew all that I knew, my poor Jerusalem, you'd see the truth, but you'd live a lie. But you'd live a lie. While you live, your troubles are many. Poor Jerusalem. To conquer death, you only have to die. To
I dreamed I met a Galilean, most amazing man. He had that look you very rarely find, the haunting, hunted kind. I asked him to say what had happened, how it all began. I asked again, said a word, as if he hadn't heard. And next, the room was full of wild and angry men. They seemed to hate this man. They fell on him and then disappeared again. Then I saw thousands of millions crying for this man. And then I heard them mentioning my name and leaving me the plane.
Well,
Try not to get worried. Try not to turn on to problems that upset you. Oh, don't you know everything's alright? Yes, everything's fine.
And I think I shall sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without me tonight.
Close your eyes, close your eyes, and forget all about us tonight. I don't know how to love him. What to do, how to move him. I've been changed, yes, really changed. In these past few days, when I've seen myself, I seem like someone else.
I don't know how to take this. I don't see why he moves me. He's a man. He's just a man. And I've had so many men before, in very many ways. He's just one more. Should I bring him down? Should I scream and shout? Should I speak of love? Let my feelings out. I never thought I'd come to this. What's it all about? Don't you think it's rather funny? I should be in the one who's always been so calm, so cool, no lover's fool, running every show. He scares me so.
I'd be frightened. I couldn't cope, just couldn't cope. I'd turn my head, I'd back away. I wouldn't want to know. He scares me so. I want him so. I love him so.
We'll be right back. I help you, it matters that you see. These sordid kind of things are coming hard to me. It's taken me some time to work out what to do. I weighed the whole thing up before I came to you. I haven't thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. I came because I had to, I'm the one who saw Jesus can't control it like he did before. And furthermore, I know that Jesus thinks so too. Jesus wouldn't mind that I was here with you. I have no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time.
Around him,
then we can't fail.
I don't need your blood money.
Oh, that doesn't matter. Our expenses are good.
I don't want your blood money.
But you might as well take it. We think that you should.
Think of the things you can do with that money. Choose any charity, give to the poor. We've noted your motives, we've noted your feelings. This isn't blood money, it's a be-nothing, be-nothing, be-nothing more.
On Thursday night, you'll find him where you want him. From the crowds in the garden of Gethsemane.
Jaded mandarin.
Get out there waiting.
Will no one stay awake with me? Peter, John, James, will none of you wait with me? Peter, John, James. Cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison, feel it burn me. I have changed, I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectations, tried for 3 years, seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? I'd wanna know my God. I'd wanna see my God. I'd wanna see my God. Why I should die? Would I be more noticed than I ever was before? Would the things I've said and done matter anymore? I'd have to know my Lord. Have to know my Lord. Have to see my Lord. Have to see my Lord. If I die, what would be my reward? If I die, what would be my reward?
What
what you started. I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup of poison. Nail me to your cross and break me. Bleed me, beat me, kill me. Take now, before I change my mind, now, before I change my
They're all asleep, the fools.
Judas, must you betray me with a kiss?
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. Tell me what's happening. Oh, what's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. 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 Hang on, Lord, we're gonna fight for you. Hang on, Lord, we're gonna fight for you.
Sword, don't you know that it's all over? It was nice, but now it's gone. Why are you obsessed with fighting? Stick to fishing from now on.
Tonight.
Do you plan to put up a fight?
Do you feel that you had the brakes?
What would you say?
big mistakes.
Son of God, in all your hand out, well, is it true?
That's what you say. You say that I am.
There you have it, gentlemen. What more evidence do we need? Judas, thank you for the victim. Stay a while
and you'll see it bleed.
Now we have him. Now we got him. Now we have him. Now we got him.
King of the Jews.
That's what you say.
What do you mean by that? That is not an answer. You're deep in trouble, friend. Someone Christ, King of the Jews.
Someone in your state
be so cool about his fate.
An amazing thing, this silent king.
Since you come from Galilee, then you need not come to me. Your Herod's great. Your Herod's great.
You've been getting quite a name all around the place. Healing cripples, cute trick. Raising from the dead, ooh. Oh, and now I understand you're God. Well, at least that's what you said.
So you are the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine. Change my water into wine. That's all you need do, and I know it's all true. Come on, King of the Jews. Jesus, you just won't believe the hit you've made round here. You're all we talk about, the wonder of the year. Oh, what a pity if it's all a lie. Still, I'm sure that you can rock the cynics if you try. So you are the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're no fool. Walk across my swimming pool. If you do that for me, then I'll let you go free. Come on, King of the Jews. Superstar, what is it that you have got that puts you where you are? Oh, I am waiting. Yes, I'm a captive fan. I'm dying to be shown that you are not just any man. So if you are the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, feed my household with his bread. Could do it on your head. Or is something gone wrong? Why do you take so long? Come on, you King of the Jews. Hey, aren't you scared of me, Christ? Mr. Wonderful Christ. You're a joke, you're not the Lord. You are nothing but a fraud. Take him away. He's got nothing to say. Get at you, King of the, get at you, King of the, get at you, King of the Jews. Get out of here. You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I think we're going wrong.
just a dream, or could we start again, please?
I think you've made your point now. You've even gone a bit too far to get the message home. Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a halt.
So could we start again, please? I've been living to see you.
I think you've made your point now. You've even gone a bit too far to get the message home. Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a halt.
So could we start again, please?
Could we start again, please?
Could we start again, please?
Start again, please.
Could we start again, please?
My God, I saw him! He looked like one is dead. And he was so bad, I had to turn my head. You beat him so hard that he went blind and lame. And I know who everybody's gonna blame. I don't believe he knows I acted for a good. I'd save him all his suffering if I could. And I acted for a good. And I'd save him if I could.
Cut the confessions, forget the excuses. I don't understand why you're filled with remorse. All that you've said has come true with a vengeance. The mob turned against him, you backed the right horse.
What you have done will be the saving of Israel. You'll be remembered forever for this. And not only that, you've been paid for your efforts. Pretty good wages for one little kiss.
Christ, I know you can't hear me, but I only did what you wanted me to. Christ, I nation, for I have been saddled with the murder of you. I have been spattered with innocent blood. I shall be dragged through the slime and the mud. I have been spattered with innocent blood. I shall be dragged through the slime and the slime and the slime and the mud.
I don't know how to love him. I don't know why he moves me. He's a man. He's just a man. He is not a king. He's just the same as anyone I know. He scares me so. When he's cold and dead, will he let me be? Does he love? Does he love me too? Does he care for me? In darkness now. My God, I am sick. I've been used. You all the time. God, I'll never, ever know
And so the king is once again my guest. And why is this? Was Herod unimpressed?
We turn to Rome to sentence Nazareth. We have no law to put a man to death. We need him crucified. It's all you have to do. We need him crucified. It's all you have to do.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ. You have been brought here, manacled, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? Listen, King of the Jews, where is your kingdom? Look at me, am I a Jew?
I have got no kingdom in this world, and through, through, through. There may be a kingdom for me somewhere if I only knew.
Then you're a king.
It's you that say I am. I look for truth and find that I get damned.
But what is truth? Not easy to define. We both have truths. Are yours the same as mine?
Crucify him! Crucify him!
What do you mean? You crucify your king?
We have a king but Caesar.
He's done no wrong. No, not the slightest thing.
We have a king but Caesar. Crucify
him!
But
this is new. Respect for Caesar. Till now this has been noticeably lacking. Who is this Jesus? Why is he different? You Jews produce messiahs by the sackful. Your Jesus Christ, I'll agree he's mad. He ought to be locked up, but that is not a reason to destroy him. He's a sad little man, not a king or god. He's a thief, I need a crime.
Kill him, he says, he's got himself a screamer. Look on to you, and that's a leader Caesar. Crucify him, crucify him.
Behold the man, behold your shattered king. You hypocrites! You hate us more than him!
We have no king but Caesar! Crucify him!
I see no reason! I find no evil! This man is harmless, so why does he upset you? He's just misguided, thinks he's important! But to keep you bottles happy, I shall flog him!
Crucify him!
I don't believe you understand.
You have nothing in your hands. Any
power you have comes to you from far beyond. Everything is fixed and you can't change it.
You're a fool, Jesus Christ. How can I help you?
Crucify him, crucify him. Jesus Christ, who are you want? Have you sacrificed?
God forgive them. They don't know what they're doing. Into your hands, I commend my spirit.